Okay, so this exercise is going to teach us how to do a proper factorization. Factorization part one. So in the previous YouTube that I've already uploaded, I talked about how to do a proper expansion. Here we have one example, a multiply in the bracket x plus 4. So essentially what you can do is you need to multiply each and every one of this term to get ax plus 4a. Okay, so from a times x plus 4, it becomes ax plus 4a. Now we go on to factorization. So factorization is the inverse of expansion. When we do factorization, we are actually creating a bracket and we pull out the factor out. So in this case, as you can see, you have ax plus 4a. We have ax plus 4a. So what you can do now is you can actually pull out this a out. It becomes x plus 4. So whatever that you did not pull out, it becomes inside the bracket, which is x plus 4. Question number two, x squared plus bx minus 4ax. So here you have three terms with a common factor of x. So when you pull out the x, okay, in outside the bracket, what you are actually creating in the bracket will be the remaining terms, which are x plus b minus 4a. Question three, here you have x squared y z plus b x squared y minus 3a x cubed y. So in fact, there are two common terms here which you can pull out. The first one will be the x squared, and the second one will be the y. This x squared and y out, what you need to do is you can just write the remaining terms inside, which is the z plus b minus 3a. And is in this case, because we have 3x here, when you pull out 2x, it becomes 1x outside, inside. Okay, so you have z plus b minus 3ax. Next, we move on to question number four. Here you have 8m squared b minus 4m cubed plus 12m to the power of 5. Here you have two terms which you can actually pull out. The first step will be 4 from all these numbers. And the second term that you can actually pull out is m to the power of square. So essentially, you can pull out 4m squared out. And inside the bracket, you can actually write down 2b minus m plus 3m to the power of cube. Okay, so this is your common factor which you need to pull out, which is 4m squared. Okay, the last question here, 9a squared bc to the power of cube minus 27abc. What you can actually pull out here is the 9, because 27, it consists of 9 inside here. So when you pull out the 9, this term becomes 1 here, okay? And this 27 becomes a 3. And of course, you can also pull out the A, B, and C to get it out. So when you pull out A, B, C, essentially, this only becomes a A, C squared. And when you pull out A, B, C out from the second term, it becomes only a 3 here. Okay, so in fact, you can actually do a double checking of your answer. When you multiply in 9abc with ac squared, you get back the same answer here. And when you multiply 9abc with a 3, you get 27abc here. That's the end of the presentation. Thank you.